Today, I am going to show you how to enable shop elements in Bootstrap blocks of Pine Grow Web Editor.